Wow.
60 yards for the touchdown. Just when you think you got him pinned into a corner, nope.